the sky's the limit for our school, and we have a lot of things to look forward to that are going to be positive. Yeah, we're gonna have North time for 2018. I think some of the big things are, first of all, making sure that we're being respectful of one another during North time. Being respectful of our building, right? This is everyone's school. This is our school. So we need to make sure that we're taking care of it. I think some big things that we're looking at are the redesign of our locker area. There's been discussions of removing lockers and making that a collaborative space so that students can really interact with one another. You know, we need to continually think about how we can help others and making sure that whether that's within our community, within our school, find ways to get involved in a positive way in your building, in your school, and really take ownership over that. Being respectful and being understanding of our differences, I think, is always something that we will keep in the forefront of all things that we do.